We're going to talk about the ring rows. It's a question I get a lot is, what's the best way to do ring rows? So we're going to kind of show you how I would teach it typically in the clinic. Again, it's dependent on the patient and on the person, but here's the typical way I would teach it. So we're going to get in a ring row position, and I want these shoulders in socket. I don't want you in this loose position. So we're going to kind of get into socket. We're going to hold that position, touch our chest to our fingers, and then go back. It's mainly an elbow bend, elbow straighten, trying not to get a ton of movement in the back. We're going to try to keep it as strict as possible.
Good.